me I'm worth it.
Like she loves some. Bring it back like she loves some. In the club with the lights off. Could you act a shy fog? Come and show me that you're with it, with it, with it, with it, with it. Stop playing how you know that I'm with it, with it, with it, with it, with it, with it. What you acting shy for?
Just give me you, just give me you. Just give me you. That's all I wanna do. And if what they say is true, if it's true, I'ma give it to you. I may take a lot of stuff. Guaranteed, I can back it up. I think I'ma call you bluff. Hurry up, I'm waiting out front. You see me in the spotlight, ooh, whatever your style. Show me what you got, cause I don't wanna waste my time. See me in the spotlight, ooh, whatever your style. Show me what you got now, come and make it worth my while. Give it to me, I'm worth it. It's all on you, so what you wanna do? And if you don't have a clue, not a clue, I'll tell you what to do. Come harder just because I don't like it too soft. I like it a little rough, not too much, but maybe just enough.
Like she loves some. Bring it back like she loves some. In the club with the lights off. Could you act a shy fog? Come and show me that you're with it, with it, with it, with it, with it. Stop playing how you know that I'm with it, with it, with it, with it, with it, with it. What you acting shy for?
Show me what you got now, come and make it worth my while. Give it to me, I'm worth it.
I'm gonna put the mic on there. Now they can hear us. Hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
There's that whole button you gotta push there. You know what I mean? So
dry.
That helps. That helps.
Very, very dry. Put my smelly stuff on.
Smelly stuff.
So I smell all purdy for you.
Love the smelly stuff.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Oh, that fan.
Do I need to turn
it
off?
It's a beautiful day.
Do I need to turn it off?
Just like low, maybe. You could turn it low. Turn it low.
Hit it. That's as low as it goes.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll turn it off for a minute. We can turn it back on. So anyway, we're here with Michelle. We're going to play some bingo tonight.
Hi, everyone.
Yes, and the crowd goes nuts.
So who's all on so far?
We have Glinda on.
Hi, Miss Glinda.
We have me on. You gonna say hi to me?
Hi, Mr. Wesley.
Yeah, you better say hi to me. We got a few. Let's see. We have some other people.
What is wrong with the hair? Holy cow.
We have three people on.
I tried a new curling iron.
One person looks like on Restream. Stream me.
Ah, oh, now I can see. Hey, everybody. Michelle can see you. Well, actually, I just see your little faces, your little profile pics.
I have one viewer on Stream Me, but it does not tell me who that person is. So if you're on there, say hi. Oh, Kimberly Cash. Hi.
Hi, Miss Kimberly. So if you guys would do me a favor, when you come on in, say hello so we can see you, so I can see your comments. I mean, I can't see you, but at least I can see your comments of hello. So hopefully that'll, man, did we get some snow?
We did. We got snow.
Not like a lot of snow, but
that was enough.
Honestly, I didn't think we were going to get any snow today. You know, those weathermen are, you know, where it's like, you're going to get a dusting and then you get like 5 feet of snow or whatever. So when we were told we were going to get snow, it's like, oh, whatever. We're not going to get anything.
And thank you for joining us, Kimberly.
Thank you for joining us. And so, yeah, we got some snow. It's kind of exciting. It was so pretty. Very peaceful. And then the sun came out and kind of melted a little bit of it. So, which is kind of nice, but sure was pretty to have white, pretty snow. Don't you think?
Yeah, I like it. Tired of the cold and snow, she says.
I know. Let's do some camping. Let's go to the lake. Some camping, some fishing. Gonna do the our Hawaii trip is coming up. I'm super excited about that, to see some sun, some beach. So those of you who just came on, hello. Thank you so much for coming on. I appreciate you guys. My name is Michelle DeVault. I am a Paparazzi accessory independent consultant, and I'm selling custom beautiful jewelry for $5. All the jewelry is nickel and lead free. All the necklaces come with really pretty matching earrings. And then we also have earrings and rings and bracelets. My fashion piece sets, which I don't have, I have some, but when they do come in, they are $20 a piece. And then my Z collections, they're like $25. I don't have any of those yet. So I've almost been selling for Paparazzi for 6 months. I almost said 6 years.
That would be nice, right?
Yes, I've been selling Paparazzi for 6 years.
And hello, Mickey. Thank you for joining us.
So if you guys would do me a huge favor, this is free. All you have to do is just share my little video. What it does is helps promote my very small little business. Mickey can vouch for you that it is, I'm literally in the corner. Baby is in the corner selling my little business.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
One of these days, I'd like to take over the whole guest room, but right now, baby's in the corner. So, anyway, Seth, thank you so much for you guys coming on. It's so good to see everybody. Miss Mickey and Kimberly. Lisa.
Oh, yeah. Very cool.
LOL. I love that, Kimberly. How's Miss Lisa doing? I haven't spoken to her in years. Years. Thank you, Miss Kimberly. So those of you who share, we put your name in a drawing. And then at the end of the show, you must be present for us to, so you can claim your free piece of jewelry. If we pull your name and you're not present, we go on to the next person. And so tonight, I thought we'd play bingo. So what you do is you give me, you send us, through your little comments, five numbers of 1 through 50. And I'm going to hold up numbers. And then if you see your number, you just cross it off. And then if you get the whole bingo, you have to text or you have to comment bingo. And you win a free piece of bling. So that's kind of fun to play. We did that last Sunday and it was very successful. So we thought we would try it again. So I'm wearing green, my little Harley shirt. I don't know. I know it's kind of cold outside, but I got a tank top on. I have hot flashes.
Yeah.
I get hot. I'm sure you guys are. I get hot flashes.
All right. So did you tell them all about the five numbers?
So Wes is going to write down your numbers on a piece of paper.
If you guys are watching.
So if you want to play, just send me five numbers, 1 through 50, random numbers, 1 through 50. And
we're only going to do this for the first, 5, 10 minutes of the show? Are we going to do it all the show?
We're just going to play bingo until someone bingos. I don't know about my husband.
No, I meant as far as picking numbers. I mean,
right.
It's not really fair if somebody shows up 5 minutes before the show's over. I mean.
Oh, well, no, that we're not going to do that. No, if somebody shows up really late,
Kimberly,
they're more than welcome to watch my show, but I'm not going to go over the 100 numbers that we already drew for.
Right. If you don't put bingo in, it's a first come, first serve. So, all right. So I got Kimberly, Mickey, and Kimberly. Glenda. We need some numbers from you girls. Come on.
They're thinking.
This
is a thinking process.
Boom.
Man, why are you so rushing tonight?
I'm not rushing. I'm just excited.
Well, there's an excitement, and then there's slow down.
Are you yelling at me? Am I getting the yell out syndrome?
Yes, I'm yelling at you. Can't you tell?
Yes. It's okay.
Or we can do this. I love you. You know I love you, too. Got some pretty stuff to give away for y'all, whoever wins bingo. In our drawing. So did the kids make any snowmen? I didn't see anybody on our block making snowmen. They were probably like, man, it is too cold. I'm not going outside making snowmen. Wes wanted to make a snowman, and so he went and checked on the truck to see if the windows were open, see if the windows were all the way up. And he was like, you know, it's just too cold. I'm not going outside making a snowman. Just too cold.
Yeah, I don't do well in the cold.
You guys are picking some really good numbers. Thank you, Miss Glenda. Thank you, Mickey. Thank you, Kimberly. Oh, no worry. We're in no hurry. It's just Wes. He just gets excited. It's fine. Don't worry about it, Mickey. Mr. Wesley just gets excited. He forgets that there's a delay. So it's fine. You'd think as a computer person he would know that, but it's fine. It's okay. It's okay, right? Hello?
Yes. I'm typing. Easy.
So what did everybody do today? Because I just kind of laid around, literally laid around. I got all my chores done yesterday. I saw your picture on the fireplace, Mickey, and it's beautiful with your little beat-up mattress. I'm sure it's not beat up. I'm sure it's a very comfortable pillow top, therapeutic, very nice mattress.
Yep.
That's probably very heavy to drag into the living room on the floor.
So what do you got? What do you ladies think of our bling it on little sign? Isn't that cool? I did the same. Too
Kimberly
cool to
did
do
this thing,
anything.
yes.
Yeah.
So you know Kimberly, I graduated with her. Well, did you go to Eden High? I think, yeah, you went to Eden High.
Kimberly Cash?
Yes.
Don't know.
Yes.
I knew a lot of. Hey, there we go. Emoticons.
Emojis. I love
Emojis.
that.
Everybody use the emoji.
You know, have you been to the Eden High School, Kimberly Cash? Because it is completely remodeled. It's kind of cool. Everything's all been renovated. Have you? Okay. Yeah, it's been renovated. It's kind of cool. All right. I guess we'll show some pretties.
Show
Or
some
do we have
pretties.
everybody's numbers? Or should we wait for a little bit longer for people to.
We can wait for a few seconds since it's delayed. Right? You can show stuff if you want. It's up to you.
People may be coming on later. I got to go buy it. Oh, okay, a lot. Kimberly, do you live in Enid? I forgot if you lived in Enid. Maybe you do, and you probably already. We don't live in Enid. I don't live in Enid. So, my mother-in-law and my sister-in-law live up there. And with my best friend. Don't forget about my best friend Ruby. Ruby lives up there. You should know Ruby. Ruby lives up there. And Stephanie lives up there. Yes, ma'am. Okay, so all the jewelry is nickel and lead free, and we'll just show like some really pretty pieces. We'll just like randomly pick some pieces here. So I have a green bracelet on, my green little. This is really has little beads on it. It's called the Malibu Masquerade Green Bracelet. There it is. I know it looks like it's like a teal green. So, buried inside. Hang on. Okay, here we go. All right, we're ready. Is your lobster clasp with your 2-inch extender so you can tighten your bracelet or you can make it loose. So, this is how it looks. Get you as close as I can. It's on a silver chain. I actually have one on. It's right here. There we go. There we go. So we're going to make this number. Whoops. Here we go. 29 for the bracelet that I have on. I have two of these. It's going to be number 29. I have two of the bracelets. And it's number 29. If there is a piece that you want, you just comment on the number and it is yours for $5. Also, if this is your bingo number, you just cross it off. So, gotta help my girls out.
Yep.
That was number 29.
29.
And I have two.
Uh-oh, I don't have a basket.
Oh, man. Oh,
Oh,
he's a basket.
man. Thought we were prepared
Oh, right there.
today.
Can't you use that one down the bottom?
Oh, yeah. Never mind.
Or you just
False
drop
alarm.
out
I'll just
the.
use this. Got it. I'll just drop these on the floor.
Okay.
Yep. That's fine.
Oh, okay. All right, so I have two of these. This would be really cute for 4th of July, too. So we have a stretchy band with a silver little disc. And we have some beads that are red, white, and blue. And look at this little rose right here. We have little roses that are on this little silver bracelet. There are two roses, one right there, one over there. And this is a red bracelet. So you have one, two, three, four bracelets, very stretchy. I have two of these, and it's gonna be number 21. Number 21. So if this is your number, make sure you mark it off, 21. Number 21. There you go.
Got it.
You got it? Okay.
21. Got it.
Got it.
Got it.
All right. So I have two of these. These are really gorgeous. These are post earrings. Oh, I just love these. These are like glamorous, fun, out on the town earrings. Beautiful. This is going to be number 91. Number 91 for these beautiful post earrings. I have two of. These are post earrings in the back. There you go. Up close, if I can get. Not getting too out of focus. They are teardrop. So they're gonna be probably right around about this length right here. Oh, I love these earrings. It's gonna be number 91. 91. Flipped it this way. 91. I have two of these. I have two of these. Anybody bingoed yet? Aren't those beautiful, Kimberly? They are so beautiful. Beautiful. Marvelous. All right, so this is such a fun little necklace. This is a fun necklace. I have two of these. All right, so here are my tassel earrings. This is a blockbuster. Look at those beautiful, long tassel earrings. Very lightweight, very fun. This is my long scarf necklace. Love this. And it has tassels that are on the end that matches the earrings. So you could wear this so many different ways. I guess I'm gonna clip you on. Alright, so we're gonna demonstrate how you can wear this. You can wear this like this if you want to, and you turn it around. So the tassels are in front. So this is in front. This is one, okay? Then we're gonna take it down, put it back over, and then we're gonna cross it over. There's two, so I'm crossing it over, there's two, okay? Then we're gonna tie a knot over here, and tie a knot over here. Alright, this is three, then there's three.
What's number 91?
Yes, for the earrings.
Yeah, but we were just supposed to have 1 through 50, I thought.
Right. No. They're picking numbers 1 through 50, and I just do numbers.
Well, yeah, but you need to do 1 through 50. Okay.
And then there's four. Or yeah, four.
Ignore me. I don't
know. Number four.
I'm down.
Isn't that fun? You cannot tear this necklace up. This is super fun to play with. And for all my skinny girls out there that are skinny, you can use it as a belt. But this will be number 46. Number 46 for this one. Number 46 for that one. I have two of these. And they're both in silver. So there's that.
Okay.
There you go. Super fun. I have two of these. These are my heart little necklace. So we have some heart dangling earrings. There they are. They're like little fig trees. Heart silver dangling earrings. 2-inch extender to this dainty little parts. So whenever you walk, they kind of sway to the side a little bit, or they move a little bit when you're walking, but they're super cute. I have two of these. And since Mr. West is going to throw a big fit that we're going over 1 through 50, we'll do number 27 for this one. Number 27 for this one. Number 27. And I have two of those.
Thank you.
You know, because I just work here, so.
Whatever.
I do what the boss man says. So we have some copper tassel earrings. There they are. Beautiful copper tassel earrings with a 2-inch extender. There's a 2-inch extender. So this really cute little bar necklace that has a heart on it. So there's the heart. You can wear this way, or you can turn around and wear it this way, and there's no bar on this side. So there's a bar on one side, and there's a bar on the, and not on the other side. I know it's really hard to see. Let me see if I get it.
All right, is the light not right?
There we go. No, not really. It's fine. So there's this side, which is like little bitty zigzags. And then this side has the bar on it, if you can see the bar. So you can wear it two different ways. This is going to be number 19 for this one. Number 19 for this one. And I have two of those, two of the copper. Number 19. This is a fun little bracelet. So this is like a bling bracelet. Look at that. Look at all that bling. Very blingy. It has small, medium, and large on it. This is the back of it. That's what it looks like. That's what it looks like. So you put it on. And you snap it. That's what it looks like on.
Number 19. Thank you, Mickey.
Super cute. This is really fun. This is a fun bracelet. Go perfect with those earrings. I only have one of these. We have one. It's going to be number 90 for the black sparkly bracelet. Number 90. Number 90 for that one. Thank you, Mickey. Did you get the... Did you get the copper necklace?
What?
What'd she get?
What number 19. That's one.
Yes, the copper necklace.
Yeah, I got it.
She will love that. So here we have a heart necklace. This is a gray moonstone beaded earrings. Look at those. We have a 2-inch extender. And then it goes all the way down to this cute little heart pendant that's a moonstone. And it has rhinestones on one side of the heart. With this little heart, little moonstone gem inside. I only have one. This could be number 42 for this one. Number 42 for this one. Get really close so you guys can see how cute that is. Very light and dainty.
Hello, Carla.
Hi, Miss Carla. How are you? Welcome to our little show. We're playing bingo. It's still not too late for you to play bingo. you want to send us five numbers, you can play bingo with us. We've only drawn a few numbers. Oh, honey, it's okay. I'll get the. It's okay. If you want to play, you can play. I'll tell you what numbers that we. Let me see.
You're telling me small.
Here, let me see your thing.
What thing?
So let me see your. Never mind. Yeah, just send us five numbers. If you want to play our little bingo game. Oh, that's right. I forgot about the hearts. Yes, just so you can play bingo, Miss Carla. You never know, you may win a free little bling. Something pretty. Wessel, just send it, just write down the numbers and Wessel, write them down. This is a fun little piece. All my girls out there that love orange. This is a suede necklace. I love these earrings. These earrings actually match the necklace. So we have some silver, cute little earrings. Look at those. Those are silver, cute little earrings. Back up right about there. Okay, that's a sweet spot right there. All right, so we have a 2-inch extender all the way up inside there to this beautiful little pendant. It's like a statement necklace. So it's going to be hanging just like this. Oops, just like that. That's how it's going to hang. Ta-da! Beautiful! So I only have one of these. It's going to be number 89 for this one. I'll get it right. For 89 for this one. Carla, did you play in the snow today? Miss Carla? Carla, did you play in the snow?
What number was this one? 89. Mm-hmm. Okay.
We have some orange earrings that are suede. Look at those. And we have a 2-inch extender to this beautiful little. Lots of little bars on each of the suede cords. It's a beautiful necklace. I have, I believe, one of this one.
No way.
This would be number 41. Number 41 for this one. I upset my husband's liver because we went outside our number of 50, so I apologize on screen.
Oh, you're fine. Just relax.
Gets a little upset when you go outside the numbers. Here's called Get the Groove. Get the Groove. These are leather earrings. They are very super lightweight. They have like a little design right there. They are brown earrings. This will be number 23.
Bling, 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 bling.
23. And I'll have a bag. Is that okay?
That's fine. I can get. I got a bag.
Make sure. I have two of these. This is the Striking Spellbounding. Purple. Look at that purple. It's like an iridescent purple. There are two chains. Look at those. Of all my girls out there that love purple. This is a beautiful necklace. So it's going to hang just like this.
Oh, Janine.
Very pretty. Hey, Miss Janine, how are you? We're playing bingo tonight. That's what it looks like. Pretty, pretty. I have two of these. This would be number 30 for this one. I have two. Number 30 for this one. I have two of them. Number 30. There you go.
Awesome, awesome. Thank you.
Then we have some pink earrings.
I bet Jean got out in the snow today.
I bet her kids did.
I bet her kids did too.
Did your kids make snowman, Janine? We have a 2-inch extender right here. To all these little colors. Look at this. So we have pink, we have green, we have purple. You can wear this so many different outfits.
Oh, I hear you. I am a tropical kind of dude. I don't like the snow.
With some silver in there. It is a 2-tier necklace. So we have pink, teal, and purple. Yes, it's pink. Looks red, but it's pink. This is going to be number 20 for this one. Number 20 for this one. Sure is pretty. Pretty, pretty. Sure is pretty. Wes did go outside, but wasn't to make a snowman.
No, just checking my truck.
I'm surprised you didn't take any pictures.
Of snow?
Yeah.
It wasn't that much snow. If it was something impressive, I would have done it.
It was beautiful.
No, not that big a deal. All
right, so we have some tassel earrings. We have our 2-inch extender. All the necklaces come with 2-inch extender. To this dainty little bitty cute little heart. It's got infinity on it. An infinity sign and heart. It is silver. I have one of these. And it's going to be number 17 for this beautiful dainty little heart necklace. Yeah, I like how the light hits the chain. Kind of gives a little bling effect. Bling effect. I'm going to drop the card. What were you going to say? My love?
No, I was just replying to Carla, letting her know. I did get her numbers written down.
Great. Then we have two of these gold heart necklaces. So this is a heart.
Thank you, Mickey.
A gold tassel earrings. Thank you, Miss Mickey. Gold tassel earrings. 2-inch extender to these two little dainty little hearts. They're pretty, pretty.
Those are some of your favorite ones.
So when you put it on, it's going to hang just like this. Just like that. I have two of these. And it's going to be let's pick number 12 for this one. Number 12.
Number 12. Bling, 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 bling.
Number 12. And I have two of them. And just because Valentine's Day is over, doesn't mean you can't wear hearts.
Oh, love is year-round, right? That's what you always tell me. Or am I just being suckered in here? Because she tells me hearts and love is year round. So if I'm wrong, you guys let me know. Because maybe I'm just being suckered into buying more stuff. Right?
Us girls got to stick together.
Thank you, Mickey.
Okay, so this is a new piece. It is a... Let me get it straight here so it looks straight. Let me see what color it is. Brown. It is a pretty brown. That's what it looks like. Whoops. It is a 2-tier necklace. So you have all the little brown beads on a silver chain. And then the earrings match the necklace. And this is going to be number... 10, because we have to stay within our numbers. The master gets upset. So number 10. I only have one of these. Number 10. Go. Number 10. I have 1, 2, 3 of these bracelets. I'm surprised I still have these bracelets. Look at this bling, my loves, my divas. We have a small, we have a large over here. So you're gonna wrap it around your wrist. That's what it looks like. Look at all that bling. It is super soft. It is leather with all the little bling. I can get as close as I can. Gorgeous. I have 3 of these. And this is going to be number 25. Number 25 for these, for this neck, for this bracelet. $5. Beautiful, beautiful. $5. Pretty, pretty. For all my girls out there that love some bling. Love the bling. So we have a blue, a teal blue, with lots of bling on it. Look at that. All my girls out there that love the blue and the bling. This is called a mirror gems, and then you have your rhinestones. So the mirror is what reflects the light, makes it really blingy, and then you have your rhinestones. So there's the back, and then you have the small and the large, and this is going to be number 9. Number 9 for this one. Number 9. A cute little bracelet. Cute little bracelet. Thank you, Miss Mickey. Even smells new. Got that leather smell. That suede smell. I hear Miss Sarah. Miss Sarah's busy. She's usually quiet.
Everybody.
I know. Yeah. Usually she's quiet. Maybe somebody's out there making a snowman. So this is a gold bracelet. We have our small on our large. Very thin and dainty. Very cute. It's got little rhinestones on it. I have 2 of these. It's called Drop the Shine. It is a silver urban bracelet. That's going to be number 38.
38.
Number 38. I have 2 of these. 2 of these. Number 38.
I think I gotta go check, see what she's barking at.
No, she should be okay. Look at this one. This is a fun piece. So this is a silver bracelet with silver seed beads and silver beads. It is a stretchy bracelet, so it stretches. And it is silver and black. I have 1 of these. It's number 8. Number 8. Go find out why she's barking. Could be the boogeyman. Here we in here selling jewelry.
You know, if the boogeyman can yell at us, you know, whatever.
Come on. Sarah, why are you barking, girl?
What?
What? What? All right, so I have 2 of these. It's a really pretty, pretty necklace. He cracks me up.
She barking just a bark.
That's snapping.
And she's a dog. Yeah, I haven't snapped at you like that all day, so.
So he has some silver hoop earrings, very thin, very lightweight. And we have a 2-inch extender. This chain has little notches on it, little beads on here. all along the necklace. It is a long necklace, and you can long necklace to this beautiful. Here we go. So the silver says faith on it, and then all of this tassel. So get our little Edna here. And that's what it looks like. So
So,
inside the little disc says faith, and look at all that tassel. I have two of these. I have two of these.
if you're coming on and you haven't been on our show
Number
before, say
two.
hi.
Number two for this one.
And
Who's come on
remember,
in? Who's coming on in on my late show?
I don't know,
They should have been here a long time ago.
but it shows that we have five people. I'm subtracting myself out. Number two, bling, bling,
Number
bling, bling.
two.
That's a good one.
That's pretty.
Purdy. Is
Pretty.
that Oklahoma for beautiful?
You guys ever watch Hope Floats? That little girl and Sandra Bullock and her daughter Birdie. Birdie. Birdie, birdie, birdie.
Purdy, birdie.
Birdie, birdie. And then what was that guy's name? I just saw him just the other day on entertainment. So this, I showed you the orange piece. Here's a black piece, black and gold. So we have the gold earrings, 2-inch extender to this beautiful gold statement piece. So it's just like the silver, except this is black and gold. So it's gonna lay just like that on a happy smile. This is gonna be number six. Number six for this one. Number six on this gold, beautiful black suede necklace. There we go. She made you like some kind of sound effects or something.
What? What? Sound effects?
Yeah.
No, no sound effects.
You're beautiful. Ah, thank you.
That better? So this number six, bling, 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 bling.
Number six.
Bling, 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 bling.
Smell that leather. Do you smell it?
You guys are being good to me tonight. I only have
Smell the
one bag to
leather.
keep track of. What are you hitting me for?
I smell leather.
Yeah. Harry Connick Jr. Yes.
Yes, that's what his name is. He's a cutie
Yes.
pie.
Oh, let's not get carried away.
He's a cutie pie.
Let's not get carried
So
away.
this is a man's bracelet. So we have the small, we have the medium, we have the large, and that's what it looks like. Let's see if I can. There we go. It is a black, beautiful bracelet. Oh yeah, it smells good. Number 37 for this one. Number 37.
37.
See, if you had it on your arm, I'd be like, oh baby, it smells so good.
Yeah, whatever. Give me my arm back.
Like consistently.
Two of my friends are watching, Michelle, my sis, and Kelly, another girlfriend of
Kelly.
mine. Awesome.
Well, welcome, you my little divas.
Absolutely.
My
Thank you,
little
Glenda.
divas. Thank you.
Glenda's such a sweetheart.
You got me all choked up.
What? Because Glenda bought something? I mean, she's special, but I
She's
mean, choked,
Sharon.
choked up, choked up.
She's Sharon.
Yeah, that's true. And thank you for you new folks that have joined us. If you would, you can always say hi, hello, how are you?
Fabulous.
And Glenda, thank you very much. We really
Thank
appreciate you.
you. So we have some really pretty see-through clear earrings. I think these are super fun. With the 2-inch extender that's in there. Because y'all know they like to bury them in there. It's in there. Oh, there we go. There we go. 2-inch extender. This is a fun little necklace. To all these little beads right here. It's like an ice necklace. The ice queen. Like the ice baby song. There you go. Beautiful. Love this. So you're gonna hang just like this. on my beautiful dark skin. Beautiful. And this is going to be number 24 for this one. Number 24 for this $5 beautiful necklace. $5 beautiful necklace. Number 24.
24.
Yes.
All right. I like that.
I bet you do, baby.
I like everything now. I'm easy.
I don't know about that part.
But you feed me.
Do you like Brussels sprouts?
Change my clothes once in a while. I'm good. Brussels what? What?
Sprouts?
No.
No.
Ooh, frog nuts. No. I can't stand frog nuts.
Who loves Brussels sprouts? Roasted Brussels sprouts. Look at this pretty little gem. So this is an orange gold necklace or bracelet. I'm sorry. I'll get it right. You got me all confused. This is a beautiful bracelet. It's got lots of beads on it. And of course you can see the 2-inch extender dangling. So this is going to be number 45 for this one. Number 45 for this one. A super cute bracelet. Here is a blue necklace, and I call these like little mermaid earrings because the way that they've been cut or shaved off, get that diamond effect look at them. Got your 2-inch extender to all my little mermaid little beads here, like mermaid scales or whatever. It's a beautiful blue necklace with lots of silver in it. You could have fun with this. Beautiful. This will be number 32 for this one. Number 32 for that one. Anybody hard bingo yet?
Sorry, just had to go there.
See, Glenda loves Brussels sprouts.
Brussels sprouts. Frog nuts.
Brussels sprouts. Yum. Carla loves. I love. Oh my gosh.
Poor baby. All right.
I have one.
You guys are crazy. Two, Brussels sprouts.
Three. I have three of these. It's called Just Drop It. It is a blue. There are your blue earrings. There they are. A very lightweight chain, 2-inch extender to this beautiful little moonstone pendant. There we go. There we go. It is a blue moonstone pendant. So when the light hits it a certain way. Oh, there we go. You can kind of tell. So I have three of these. Got to keep up with the number 40 for this one. Number 40. I have three of them. 40. It's pretty blue. Gimme, 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 gimme.
Well, I just put these in this bag.
No, I don't come off from the left. That's why I do that. Listen, you were just here to make me look pretty.
I do.
And to keep checking the numbers.
La-da!
So, zip it.
I'm good. I'm doing good. I really am.
Gotta put him in his place, you guys.
Oh, here we go.
I am not.
Yeah.
So here we have some black bead earrings. This is a blockbuster piece. I love this necklace. So we have some black beads, some silver beads, silver hoops. Doesn't these remind you of Pringles potato chips? Maybe because I haven't had dinner yet and I'm kind of hungry. These look super cute. Like little silver Pringle potato chips. Then we have the little hoops and more little silver. And the very bottom, we have charms on here. I think is so cute. We have a heart. We have a little moon. Can you see the moon? There's the moon. We have another circle. And we have a black bead, a clear bead. Ugh, cute. Number 28 for this. We're going to call it my Pringle necklace.
Pringles.
Maybe because I'm hungry.
I like Pringles.
Do you really?
I do, but I don't ever eat them.
I was going to say,
hello, Sherry. Thank you for joining us.
Eat Pringles.
So excited.
I'm hot flash all of a sudden.
Sherry is here. Oh.
Hi, Miss Sherry. How are you?
Turn the fan on. I got this.
Gosh.
I got this.
Gotta love those hot flashes.
Oh, you're fine.
If you see us on CNN News tonight, ladies, you're going to know why.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so I have two of these. These are gorgeous. These are my Diva necklace. Love this. So we have some pearl earrings to a pearl necklace right here to this drop dead. Gorgeous. Got some bling on it. Look at that. Oh, where we go. That is just super pretty. Mm. Wesley?
What?
You're supposed to work.
I'm being good.
No. 43 for this one. Number 43. All that little bling. That's got a lot of bling to it. And it's a little heavy. It's got a little bit of weight to it, my divas. 43. Got a little bit of weight to it. Super pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Are you mingoing yet?
Nope.
Anybody close getting mingo?
Nope. Not yet.
So I showed the necklace earlier. Here's the matching bracelet that goes with it.
I got a hot flash once. It was when I saw her for the first time. But all it was she was so beautiful that I just became flushed. So I have had a hot flash.
What do you mean, serious?
Well, yeah. Why would I not be serious? Carla was saying, obviously, I've never had a hot flash, and I'm saying,
we met on a blind date. We met on a blind date. My best friend, Ruby.
But it wasn't really blind. I saw her at church, because I went up there on Wednesdays, and she was hanging around all these dorky guys who kept having accidents or hurting themselves. But anyway, so, you know, I tried getting them out of the way so she would go out with me, and it never seemed to work. And then her friend ironically set us up on a blind date. That's how that worked.
He had a bet with his brother.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was the other thing. I had a bet with my brother.
So this is a really cute little bracelet. This is silver bead. This is silver chain. And then we have all these little brown little beads on little silver hoops. And then a brown chain at the very bottom. It goes with a bracelet, or it goes with a necklace that I showed earlier. That's number 44 for this one. 44 for this one. Only $5.
44. Bling, 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 bling.
All right. So all my rose girls out there, I have nine. Maybe just.
Aw, thank you, Kimberly. Someone thinks I'm a keeper.
Did I have two of these? This one's brown. Okay. Never mind. Okay. Sorry, ladies. I have all my 1 through 50 numbers in here. All right. Look at this. This is a rose gold.
Applause.
Earrings.
What?
Wow. Rose gold earrings. I only have one of these. This is going to be number 50 for this one.
Number 50.
So we have one.
Yeah, Oh, wait. Bling, 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 bling.
I have some brown leather-like earrings. It's called Get the Groove. These are brown. They've been stamped with a little design on there, or impressed. It's been impressed. I'm sorry. These are brown earrings. This could be number three for this one. Number three for this one. Number three. Only have one of those.
Bling, 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 number three.
Number three.
You only have one of these? I thought you had
Yes.
two of those.
No,
Okay.
No.
Well.
I have two of these cute little bracelets. These are super cute.
Running out of room.
Well, sounds like a personal problem.
It is.
You're going to pull this apart, right? The little bracelet. And then here is the purple pendant. Isn't that cute? I'm trying to get a spot here. So your bracelet has been braided and it's got this cute little purple little flower pendant. I have two of these. This could be number 51. I have two of these, number 51.
51.
And then
Bling,
whenever
bling,
you
bling,
put it
bling.
on, then you just close it. That's that. So you open and close it. That's what they look like. And it does have a little bit of a height to it. Not too bad, but that's like a little flower. And I have two of these. It's called Tropic Topic. And it's going to be number, did I already say 51? 51 for this one, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll make sure.
Well,
Oh,
you
wait,
were
this
kind of
goes with
screwing
this.
me up there. I was like, we already went
It goes with that.
51. Bling, bling,
Oh,
bling, bling.
dear.
Oh, no. We had a jewelry emergency.
I almost dropped it.
Call the jewelry people. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you, Miss Glenda. Let's see here.
So if anybody's interested in doing a show or a party at your house, you can
Wes would be
also
more
let
than
me know,
happy
huh?
to do the show.
Ha
Yes,
ha
these
ha. Yeah.
wonderful games that you girls play.
No, I will come help, I promise, but no.
Everyone has to bring a dish of Brussels sprouts. Guess who loves Brussels
Right.
sprouts?
Linda was watching me. Okay, I need a thingy, a sticky.
So this are some gold leather or gold leaf-like earrings. What they look like. Y'all thought that was funny. You guys are thinking it's funny. 2-inch extender. Let me get my little Edna here. This is a leaf necklace. So it's a gold leaf necklace. Actually, it looks like little feathers. I'm sorry, it's a feather necklace. This is what happens when I get sidetracked. He does this to me every time.
Nope.
This is a feather necklace, a gold feather necklace. Gold feather necklace. Number 18 for this one. Number 18, it's gold, it's feather, it's beautiful. Number 18. My love, let's celebrate our love
Lacking
tonight.
up my sound effects there, so.
I only have one of this. Only one. This is a teardrop, beautiful bling rhinestone earrings with your 2-inch extender. Just really pretty. Look at that. Gorgeous. Lots of bling. All my divas love bling. We love bling stuff.
Yeah. Carla, are those the ones that you want, huh?
Beautiful. That's what it looks like. I only have one.
Carla put in that she wants 9832. I'll get it. I'll get it. I got it.
Make it happen.
I'm on it.
Sorry, somebody says I gotta stay within our number, so. Number 26 for this one. How's that, you guys? Number 26. Number 26. Number 26. I only have one. This is almost like a prom necklace. That's what it reminds me of, a prom necklace. Thank you, Miss Carla. You will absolutely love all your little goodies, sister. Let's see here. You will absolutely love all your goodies. This is a brass earrings. And these are feathers. Look at this. So they are feather earrings. Love these. Super cute. That's what they look like. They're very lightweight. It's called Come Home to the Roast. Come Home to the Roast. Number 33 for this one. 33. Only have one. 33. Let's see here. I have one, two, three, four. I have four of these. I have four of these.
This one, 26.
Look at this pendant. Isn't that gorgeous? Wes loves this necklace. He's like, it reminds him of the Titanic. It's a little bit of weight to it. A little heavy. Not too bad, though. That's why it's on a thicker chain. And then we have these little rhinestone earrings that go with it. And this is going to be number 14 for this one. Number 14 for this one. This is so cute. Gorgeous, 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 darling. Number 14 for this one. I have four of those. Four of those. I guess I got a little happy ordering those. I was like, everyone's going to love these. Two, three, number four.
What's that one?
Are you talking to yourself?
Yep. I'm trying to keep up with Carla here, who's putting multiple numbers in at one time.
That's my girl.
That's how you order right there, ladies and gentlemen.
No, that's how you make my man work.
Yeah, well, they're doing that. They always seem to do that. This is number 9. Make sure that she wants that one.
Do you want the blue bling bracelet? Number 9?
Number 9, show that to her.
Yes. Yes, boss.
Sure. I want to get her order right.
Look at this.
She is a special customer, just like they all are.
I think all my girls are special. Beautiful. Marvelous. Oh, the video has suddenly hung up on my end, and now it's just end, and I don't get... Oh, man! I am so sorry. I hate that.
Yeah, I hate when that happens too.
Bless their heart. I hate that. We'll wait. Well, Wes is, bless his heart. He's getting a little frustrated over here.
No, I got it. Is that what you wanted?
I believe so. I believe so.
Yes, 9. That's it. Yes. Give me.
All right. We waited for you, Carla. We didn't do any because I don't like. Bless your heart. I hate when I'm frozen. Oh.
No, that one. 33.
Are we doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just doing my typical thing. I got it. You show jewelry.
I did.
Get the other box.
Okay. I did.
I got this.
Okay. I just want to make sure.
Yeah. If I run into problems, don't hear me squealing.
All right. Here is some marvelous, marvelous marvel earrings. They are a smoky black with some rhinestones, very lightweight. And I've got some rhinestones on the top. Very pretty. Number four for this one. Number four. Only have one. Number four.
Carla's back. Welcome back, Carla. By the way, I got all the things on your on your order. That was applause for me because I managed to pull that one off. Right.
So these are just some Oceans Away silver black smoky black earrings. They are on a silver fish hook. There's a silver fish hook. Beautiful, very simple. Simple and dainty. This would be number, my card's sticking. 31. Number 31. Has anybody yelled at Bingo yet? Wesley?
Nope. Not yet.
Cards are sticking together. Okay. You have some ring around the rhinestones. These are black. Really pretty. Love earrings like this. They're going to hang just like this. You can see them from here. They are black. Has a little bit of weight to them. Not too bad, just a little bit. Number one for this one. Number one. Babe.
Yes.
You're like, get some stuff over here.
I know, I'm getting
them. Bag them. This is a girl grudge attitude that is a silver rhinestones and a beautiful little black frame. They're fish earrings. It's going to be number 22 for this one. 22 for this one. So, Carla, when all your numbers are cards that I hold up, right, because you're keeping track of your numbers, I'm hoping you are, then you yell at Bingo when you have all your numbers.
Or you type in comment Bingo, right?
Yeah, you comment, yeah. Type in comment Bingo. So that one's number 22. All right. All right. These are purple. These are called the Beginner Lux. This is a purple earrings. I know they look rhinestone, but they're purple. Pretty purple. This will be number 13. This is number 13 for some purple earrings. 13 for purple. No droppy-droppy.
Droppy-droppy.
Droppy-droppy, I'll have to fire you.
Well, you better get started on that little thing. Can I claim unemployment while we're at it?
No.
You don't pay unemployment?
Mickey has one more. All right, so if you have one more, you have to stand up. Stand up. Stand up if you have I can just see you girls, you're at your home, you're watching TV or whatever, and you're standing up, holding your cell phone, and your children or your husband are looking at you going, what, do you need something?
They're like, what is wrong with this person? Do you
need to get you something? Why are you standing up? Why are you standing up? These are some rhinestone earrings, right. 2-inch extender.
I'm standing now.
Look at this. That's some gorgeous bling. Black, beautiful necklace. So whenever we play Bingo on the cruise ship and we're one number away, I stand up. It's number 16. Number 16, I stand up. Get ready to say Bingo!
Killing me.
This is your sandstone castle brass necklace. So we have little beads right here. This is a 3-tier necklace. Yes. Did you like clap or something? Make the clapping noises. One number away. There's some beads on there. And then we have a blue pendant and more blue beads and some tassel. There you go. This is number 5. Number 5 for this one. I only have one. Number 5 for this one.
We're cheering for the people who are standing. You have a standing ovation.
I have 2 of these. This is called Like a Voyage. Life as a Voyage. You have your tassel earrings, your 2-inch extender, and you got your first little pendant, which is the turquoise. There we go. Turquoise. And you have another bigger one. This is your bigger one. Then you have a little silver disc with little black markings on it and some tassels. This is a long necklace. Holy cow, it's a long necklace. Number 34. I have two of these. I have two. Then,
here we go. Thank you for all the emojicons. Emojicons.
Love emojicons. I have two of these. This is a purple beaded moonstone earrings. I have two with this beautiful, actually it's pink. Did I say purple? It's pink. Pink little gem right here with some rhinestones on the top. You can barely see them, but they're on there. It's a moonstone necklace. I have two. And this is number 15 for this one. I have two. Number 15. I have two of these.
Is that glowing?
I don't know. It's a moonstone. It's the reason why I call them moonstones. I have two of those.
I thought my eyes were going all wag wiggy on me.
Two of those. Your eyes are not going wiggy.
Number 15. Bling, 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 bling.
All right. So we have some rhinestone earrings. This is a longer necklace with your 2-inch extender.
Uh-oh. You've got a bingo. Congratulations.
Linda got a bingo with these rhinestones around the little circles. This one's number 11. Number 11. Number 11 for this one. And I only have... I have one of these. Only one. One left. So there you go. All right. So Glenda, you have a choice of earrings or a necklace. So you have.
Are you gonna show her what they look like?
Well, yeah, so she can pick. Yeah, so you can pick. So we have some square rhinestone earrings with they're on a post. It's called Just in Time. Or you have the round ones. There's the round ones. So you have a square or a round. Or you have a necklace. You can pick which one you want. So she won. You won bingo, girl. So you got some pearl-like earrings, a 2-inch extender, to these pearl-like earring necklace. They are, it's gold and gold with pearl and black. I think this is super fun to play with. It's gonna lay just like this. So if you have a red dress or a black dress, or even like a white shirt. So just tell me which one you want. And it is yours, girly. And then we'll do a drawing.
And Jenny, welcome to the show.
Hi, Miss Jenny.
She kind of snuck in on us.
What's that word I want to say? She's my girl. She hooks me up. My timeline, I think. The round earrings. I don't wear enough gold, but it's pretty. All right, so it is yours. The round earrings are hers. She won. Bingo. There you go. Okay. All right, so now you get to draw.
This is for...
That's for Glenda. That's her free piece of...
Let me put it in her bag.
Beautiful jewelry.
She won
for playing bingo. My eyes are watering.
Are they? Mm-hmm. Turn the fan off?
Mm-mm.
No?
Mm-mm. Mama needs some air.
Are you going to show some more jewelry?
No.
Oh, why not?
Wesley.
All right, take a vote. Who wants to see more jewelry? If you want to see more jewelry, say yes.
Wes gets to show
yes.
It. Wes is going to show it.
Fine. You know what? Give me a bag. Give me a thing. I'll
give
do
me
it.
A bag.
I ain't scared. I ain't scared of nobody. Mm-mm. Nope.
Oh my gosh, you so crack me up.
If you need to take a break,
I'm sure Jenny is rolling over laughing. This is going to be hilarious to hear a man describe Dory.
What?
My girl Jenny's probably laughing.
Why? Why is Jenny laughing at me?
For a man to describe Dory, it's going to be hilarious.
You don't describe it. We just hold it up there and go,
No.
Is it pretty? Isn't that how that works? I thought that's how that works. You're tripping me out here. You're scaring me now.
No.
Maybe this isn't a good idea.
So continue on or do the drawing and close.
Oh, look. See, they're emoji-cons. That's everybody voting right there, right? They're all saying yes. Do this.
Mickey's laughing. She is laughing.
So nobody wants to see me show
Dory.
I am really hurt.
That's Mickey's just laughing. She thinks it's hilarious.
I thought that you guys didn't want that, but you know, I see how it is. There's only four people on here. If all of them vote yes, then we'll do that.
Say your hands are tapped. Walk away.
Mm-mm. You want to trade seats?
Yes, let's trade seats. Let's see if how you let's see if you can do this. No, oh, what are you doing?
There we go. Hey, we're back. We're sitting here talking. We had you on mute. Sorry
they
about
don't
that.
Care.
Anyway, Michelle says I have to show Dory now. Oh, so Mickey said show away. All right. So since I'm doing it and I'm really nervous, you guys have to make sure to encourage this.
Yes,
right?
It's gonna be hilarious.
So nobody freak out. Nobody freak out. So, oh my goodness, and of course the first one I take out is all whacked out. All right, so we have this necklace. We've shown this before, okay? It's got the little dangly earrings.
They're tassel earrings.
You can't sit in the background and laugh at
me. I'm sorry.
Right?
They're tassel earrings.
Tassel earrings, and then we've got this pendant.
What color is it?
Orange. Go Pokes. OSU. Yes.
And how many do you have?
What? Are we still live?
Yes, we're still live.
We're still live.
How many do you have?
I have one.
Okay. What's the number?
Oh, wait. Number. 386. Wow, this is not as easy as it looks. 386.
You gotta hold the pendant with the number.
Oh, sorry. 386.
Hold the pendant. They didn't see it very well. Do that again.
You're killing me. 386. All right.
No, I bag it. You just give it to me.
You bag it.
I bag it.
You guys are killing me, man. That's one piece and I'm sweating. You see this over here? This is all Michelle's fault. Because she's like, no, we're done. We're done. We're never done. Okay, I don't know how this works, but this is like a little ring thing. Do you have a little ring thing? They don't want to see it on me.
Oh, the finger.
The finger. Can I give her? I'm going to give everybody the finger on Facebook, all right?
No.
No one panic?
No, don't do that.
I've got this. This is what this looks like, all right? So, on the back side of it, it has a little band. It's just a little ring. And if you're tan, it would show golden tan. This is number 50, 452. 452. Alright. Alright, two down. 999 more thousand to go. Right? Are we doing good?
Yeah, you're doing good. Show away.
Here.
Okay.
I got this. I got this.
Okay. You're doing good, babe.
Am I doing good?
Yes, you're doing very good.
All right, so this is purple. It's got some earrings that came with it. Wow. I got to find out where this
sweet spot is.
Sweet spot, right. Because Michelle's been doing it this whole time. So this has...
You got to put on Edna.
Edna?
Yeah.
Where's Edna?
She's underneath you.
You guys are so messing with me, man. Michelle's like, whatever. All right. All right, so this is how this looks. It's a, what do they call that? Layered necklace with lots of beads on it. You can see the beads right there. Anyway, that's a lot of work. I don't see how you girls do all this. All right, this is number 307 for this, number 307. Don't try this at home. Michelle went to professional training for this. This is why I look like an idiot when I do it.
They're saying you're going too fast. Go slow.
What? No. They didn't say that. Look, so you click on that, you can talk to them.
Where's the phone? Where?
The one, the no, see down there, the little R? Right down there? Right down there.
Here.
Right down there.
Here.
Click on that. And then you can type in there and you can talk to everybody out there. That's how I was doing the messages, all right? So, and I dropped it. All right. So we got these, and we have to get this thing out here. Try this again.
See, someone said go fast.
Go faster. Anyway. This necklace and earrings will be number 102.
Ooh, I like how it glistens, the light when it hits the beads. That's beautiful. All right. Did you tell him that?
No. I just held it up and said, oh my God, what do I say about this, right? Maybe I should stick with rings. Rings are easier.
I don't know. They're dropping like flies, though.
You're doing a great job. Thank you. Somebody said I'm doing a great job.
Oh, my gosh.
So, we've got this. This is another heart. This is a ring. Golly. All right. And it does have the little stretchy band on the back. Let's see if you can see that. There we go. This will be number 257. All right, here we go. 257.
And how many do we have of those?
We have two of those. We have two of those. All right. Michelle's teaching me a valuable lesson.
You're welcome, Glenda. Thank you for watching the show. See?
Thank you. Thank you, Glenda. Hello, Kim Seeley.
Yeah, but she's tired.
Kim showed up.
She's tired.
Well, it's probably because I'm wearing these people out with all this stuff. You find something cool, man.
You got it, Miss Kimmy. Oh, look, you put the finger in the bag, too.
Hey, give me the finger. I got to give Facebook the finger here. Come on. Where is it? There we go. Gosh. All right. We're having a good time.
I'm Miss Kim Seeley. How are you?
Hello. All right. So we've got this one. This one's kind of interesting because it's got a lot of rocks on it.
I got your number, sister.
And here's all these.
We gotcha.
There we go. Has a stretchy band on the back. And that one is going to be 547.
So Wesley wanted to show some pretty jewelry. So
547.
And the lady said, yeah, we want to see him do it. So that's why he's showing the pretty jewelry, Kim.
I'm doing it because I'm just in panic mode. I don't have anything else better to do. Right? So here we go.
All right. And I keep talking about Pringles potato chips.
I know. You're making us hungry. You're making us hungry. By the way, on Sundays when we do our show, we're in our PJs. So you just can't see it because it's under the table.
I'm in my Hurley shirt. And wearing green.
And your PJs.
No, I just have my yoga pants on.
I didn't get that memo. All right. So this is some little bead jewelry.
How's Miss Kim doing? Did you go play in the snow?
Fish hook, earrings, and...
Wes said it was too cold.
This is how this would look. Oh, that's a long one. All right. Man, that's a long one.
You're doing a great job, babe.
That's 486 for this one. Got beads and little silver thingies, the thingamabobbers,
No.
and it's beautiful, right? What? Is Paparazzi gonna get mad at me for saying thingamabobbers? That's redneck
Oh,
for it's pretty.
shouldn't say that.
Here. You're not keeping up.
Yes, I am, babe. I'm keeping up.
She's like, we're never gonna let you do this again. You know, I did a better job when you were sick of doing this. What are they saying there?
See, she said she's doing good, and she did play in the snow with her grandkids.
That is awesome.
You're a good
That is
grandma.
awesome. When my grandkids come up, you can play with them in the snow because I'm not doing it.
You got it. I got your name on it right now, Miss Kim. Thank you.
All right, so we have this ring,
I got you, Kim. Thank you.
and this is
Thank you, Cheryl, for sharing.
kind of cool. Okay.
Okay.
I gotta do it with this hand. I don't see how Michelle does this. All right.
I got you. Thank you.
Got pink crackled stone
Cheryl, I
type of
got your
stuff.
name. There you go. I'm gonna put your name in the drawing.
And this is 162 for this one, number 162. Okay. We have two of those. We have two of those. Jeez, Michelle, this is a lot of work. How do you do this crap? You're killing me, man. So anyway, I'm just randomly pulling these out, by the way. They're in no particular order. I'm just pulling them out at random. Oh, this one's cool. Now, this one you could probably wear for St.
Uh-oh.
Patrick's Day.
Man's advice.
It's got some tassels going on there. And it's a really long necklace.
This is that is your favorite piece.
It is my
That is
favorite.
your favorite piece.
Because it's like,
Out of all my jewelry I have, that is his favorite
it
piece.
hangs really low, and
Thank
it's
you,
like
Miss Kim.
what we call gallet.
I'll put your name in the
okay,
bucket.
which is 320. This is number 320. And that is that. And that one would be great if you had the little green hat and everything. You could wear this. You would be happening at any leprechaun party that there was. Are we allowed to say leprechaun on here?
Yes, baby, Kim.
Okay. I want to make sure I'm not breaking any rules by saying leprechaun.
You're doing good, babe.
Am I? All right. Okay. Except this one came out all whacked out. Have to undo it. Okay. All right. So we've shown this one before, but I still think it's really cool. There's some tassel earrings.
Look at you, tassel
Tassel, did I
earrings.
say that right? Tassel earrings.
Hi, Miss Amanda. How are you?
Hello, Amanda.
Welcome
Thank
to
you.
our paparazzi
Thank you
show.
for showing.
Mr. Wesley wanted to
Right, so that's what it
show some
looks like.
pieces, so that's what he's doing.
Amanda's
He's doing a
pop.
pretty good job,
There we
actually.
go. There's that. And that is number 252 for this one. Does come with the earrings and the necklace. This is number 252. That is, Michelle really
I
likes
got you
this
in the
piece.
bucket. Thank you, Amanda.
Michelle really likes that piece. So, oh, we got to show this one. This one was really cool in the last show.
So she wants you to move the pendant closer so she can see it.
The one I just showed?
Yes.
Okay.
Or his favorite one that you like.
Wait, here we go. So this one's got little sparklies in it.
It's called the rhinestones.
Yeah, sparklies, bling bling. There's that, and here's what the earrings look like.
The
Okay,
tassel.
that
There is a long necklace.
is number, whoop, 252 for that one. Okay, is that better?
Much better. She
Much
says
better.
better.
Who's picking on me now?
Nobody's picking, babe.
Move
You're good.
the Oh, Mickey. Well, Mickey's allowed to pick on me.
Yeah.
So this one, Michelle has shown this one before. Where's the other thing? I don't like this one. Where's Stella?
You don't like, why not? You
I
don't
miss
pick on
Stella.
my help now.
So here are these. These are turquoise fish hook earrings. Did I say that right?
Wow.
Did I say that right?
Mm-hmm. And I make sure you say it's crackle. There's crackle. There's like the little
okay. Skin. Yeah. So crackle something, 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 right? So too many chiefs is what this one is called.
Yes.
All right. And Michelle won't let me have Stella, so I'll just try to do it on here.
I'm so mean.
I know you're mean. All right, so this is what this one looks like. Okay. Oh, terrible. Okay. And I've got it a little off kilter, but it will hang straight, providing that you put it on like that.
She says she's not picking on you. She's just shopping. You go, girl.
I know. I know. All right. Better, better, better. And this is 151. 151. And I have got to get used to getting it up closer. Oh, there we go. Much better. All right. So that one, again, is number 151. All right. There we go. Put all that over there. All right. What else we got here? Oof, man. I don't know, but it's making me sweat. This is a lot of work. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, so. And it just goes on and on and on. Okay, here's these earrings. They're just little beads. Black. Hopefully you guys can see that. Okay. And then there is a necklace.
That's really pretty. I like that one.
Yeah, I think this is one of Michelle's favorites right here, to be quite honest with you. Let me see. Hold that up there. Back it up just a little bit. So that's what that one looks like. That is number 259. 259 for that one.
Mickey says she wants 151. It is yours.
That's good.
Thank you. You will love the chief turquoise necklace.
Hopefully that wasn't a pity purchase because I'm really not doing well here.
So. Thank you, Miss Mickey.
Oh, wow. This one's really cool. All right.
Cool.
Yeah.
And Kim wants number.
So this one, got some little beads here. Back that up a little bit, let it focus. You see that? Okay. And it's got those earrings, and it goes with.
Thank you, Miss Kim. This, we gotcha.
As you can see down here at the bottom, it has 1, 2, 3, 4 different layers. And it is a really long necklace. Okay. Hard to believe that this is only $5. So, there's this one. And this one is number 139.
Thank you, ladies.
139 for this one. Okay, you can see that's a really long necklace.
Okay. Thank you, girls. He is doing a pretty good job for a guy describing stuff. Kind of.
They probably like my redneck. My redneck syndrome of
it. I may have to make him some chocolate cake to reward him for his
good
behavior.
Oh, I love chocolate cake.
His good behavior.
All right, so we have two of these. We have two of these. And let's see here. These have some little earrings at the top there. And then there's all these beads and, you know, like charms. And they're red. And you're pretty, right? Pretty. In redneck's terms, we would say this is awesome. Number 584 for this one. 584. Only $5. And it won't make, we have two of those. We have two of those. So far we are doing good. I haven't passed out yet, but you got to get me a drink. Tell a jewelry joke while I drink.
I don't know any jewelry jokes.
Oh, yeah, you do. Come on.
Nope.
You're hurting me.
Here, just drink this. It's your drink. Your Diet Coke.
No. Mm-hmm. I want water. I need water.
Try it.
Water. right. Is that vodka? Good God.
There's nothing in there
other
than.
Oh, man.
You're so good. Say lies. It's not
lies,
true.
Lies, lies. All right, we've got this ring. Now, these rings have little bands on the back. I don't know if you can see that.
Stretchy band.
Stretchy bands. Yeah, that's what they're called.
Flexible.
Flexible.
Right here.
And they sit right
here. Stretchy band.
Stretchy flexible band. Fit. Flexible fit. Michelle's trying to train me as we go here. I'm a terrible salesperson. All right, $3.49 for this one. $3.49.
That's awesome, Mickey.
Okay, $3.49. We have two of those. Two of those. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Wow, they must really love you on that one.
Nah, it's like, if we clap long enough, maybe he'll get bored and leave the stage. Yeah, that's how that works. Oh, it's tangled up. Okay, I'm having a minor emergency crisis.
Be nice to my jewelry.
I am. All right, so that's how this works. All right, so it's got the little tassel earrings. That's what the note says here. And it does have a 2-inch extender out here to the side. And then there's the pendant that goes with this one.
What color is it?
Orange. But I'm colorblind, so that hopefully that's right. And it's got a little bling on it. And it's orange. It's OSU, right? That one is number 301.
Now all the guys on there are like, dude, I'm pulling your man card.
Yeah, well, they can pull it. Whatever.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Are we doing all right?
We're doing
Wait.
Good.
Well, it did make my husband come watch with me to a little redneck. All right, see? See? And this summer, for all you guys, we'll probably have us a nice fishing show. We'll have jewelry show at the same time.
No, we won't.
Yep. Yep. All right. So we've got this really, really cool looking ring.
You like that ring?
I like this ring.
You like the red ring?
Yeah. This has got some sparklies there. I got to get used to this camera. Rhinestones.
As you would say, hold it back.
Yes.
Okay.
But you guys said to hold it up close.
It's too close, though.
Right there.
There you go. That's a sweet spot.
All right. That's a sweet spot.
Yeah.
You got to find that sweet spot. This will be number 374. 374. Okay. What are you laughing at? This is
not
as easy as it looks.
You're doing a great job.
They're probably so getting tired of me doing this. They're like, all right, if he calls it a thingamabob one more time, we're just going to beat him silly. All right.
Okay.
I dropped that one. Sorry.
We got it.
You got it? Okay, this next one, we've got two of these.
Two.
These, we got two of them. This looks like a really fancy ring.
I thought you were going to say something that you see on Games of Thrones.
Probably.
That's really pretty, though.
Maybe Clarissa or someone like that would wear this.
Oh, my gosh.
Right, on Game of Thrones. You guys know Game of Thrones. Don't act like you don't watch it.
Don't. Nope.
Mm-mm. Everybody watches
Game of Thrones. Only watched the first show, the first series.
462 for this one.
It was filthy.
462.
Filthy 462. Of relations.
And that's why she liked it so much.
With too many relations in that show.
Do you know?
You got it, Mickey.
I know, Fish and Rocks. So the guy that played in Aquaman. All the girls know Aquaman.
Jason. Oh, God, he's so hot.
Anyway, he was in Game of Thrones.
So hot.
In the first few episodes.
Oh, my goodness, so hot.
And
Mr. Jason.
He spent the whole time not really even saying one word.
It don't matter.
With no shirt on.
Don't matter.
Right? All right. So this is another ring.
Do you like that one?
Got the stretching one. Yeah, this is all right. This is all right.
Like, yes.
Oh, yeah, it's perfect.
Pretty.
115. 115 for that
one. I like
one.
All the rhinestones in them. It's pretty.
Would you wear it? If you wear it, everybody will want to wear
I
it.
I would wear it. It's pretty.
Are you watching to make sure these girls aren't saying they want
I
something?
I am like on top of it. All right. Way on top
making
of it.
Sure.
Yes.
So anyway, Game of Thrones will be coming back on in April, I believe. So I'm excited about that.
It's a couple of days, right, girls? I don't keep track. I don't watch it myself.
I don't keep track of that.
I ain't got time for that.
Here's another one. Oh, here's another one. This one looks like this could be on Game of Thrones, too. All right. These are the moon rings.
Very good.
Moon Not stone. Mood, but moon.
Moonstone gem.
Yeah. Little thing on the back
Moonstone
there.
Gem.
Moonstone gem. And this is going to be, oh, upside down. Holy crap. All right. There we, oh, wait for it. 522. And we've got two of those.
I don't think they saw it very good.
What?
Try it again.
You do it. You hold it up there. You hold it up. I'll hold the number. Teamwork. 522. 522. 522. What the heck? How does it look so good for you? It doesn't do that for me. You're a pro.
That's really pretty.
Oh, wait. 522.
Hey, we have two of those.
We have two of those. You could be buddies with your friends. Nothing wrong with sharing jewelry
buddies
with your girlfriend.
Buddies with your friends. Oh, yeah, you could be Twinkies.
You'd be Twinkies. Twinkies. Is that what they call that?
Yes.
Guys, we just call that weird. All right. So, this is another interesting ring.
I love this one.
Okay. Now, this one's got
Very
two
simple.
Pieces. Very simple.
One piece. It's all one piece.
One piece, but it does have the stretchy band on the back.
Yes.
Let's see if I get it.
Yeah.
Okay. You can see that. And you can...
Ah. Where's your mom? Your mom should be on watching you. She'd be so proud of you.
Yeah.
She'd mom, be like, son, I'm so proud of you.
Mom would be like, you need to let your wife take care of that boy. All right. So... This is number 520 for this one. 520. All right. Yeah. All right. Rings. I did my part. Are we going to do the drawing? Let's do the drawing.
Yeah, let's do the drawing.
Y'all ready to do a drawing? I don't know how many people we have here, but we're going to do the drawing.
Okay.
All right.
I got my little necklace right here. For the winning.
All right. We're doing the drawing.
Wait. I gotta clap for it. Wait.
What?
Let me have a clapping noise. Okay. All right. We're ready.
Drum roll.
Okay. Oh.
Uh-oh. I don't think she's here.
No, she's not here.
She's not here.
She went to bed.
We'll draw right, another number.
She went to bed.
She already won one thing anyway, right? All right, so, oh, she's not here either. Kimberly, you aren't online, are you?
Kimberly Hedges? No, don't think she is, baby.
Kimberly Hedges?
Man, all right. Running out of people now.
I know, right? What do we got here? Oh, now I know she's on there.
Hey!
Mickey!
Looky there. Where's my clapping noise?
Hey, with our new fancy camera, it's the right, it looks right. Congratulations.
You gotta build it up a little bit.
So this is what she won, right? So Mickey, this is what
we're
she
building.
Won.
We're building. We're building. We bold.
This is what you won.
You gotta show it off. What is it?
It's earrings and a necklace. And this is what it looks like. That is what you won in the drawing. Congratulations, Mickey. Yay! You put that in her bag.
Yes. I put her name on it. Put it in the baggie.
Hello, Leisha. How do you say her name? Leisha.
Leah.
Leah. Yay!
Oh, there's your water.
Hey, there's my water. Oh, thank God. I'm dying over here.
All right, so you got to do the closing thing.
The closing thing.
My little, mm-hmm.
What? It says hello, Divas.
No.
What?
Okay.
I was reading what you said. Oh, the other side. Closing statements. Okay. So we're done with our show. We'll be back on tomorrow, right? 7:30?
7:30.
We're going to be back on. So thank you for my... Oh, I can't do this. My divas out there.
All my... It's my business page. All my divas out there. $5 bling. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you for your support in my small business. I am greatly appreciate you. If you can come on later in the show, you can always go back and watch replay. Oh, I have to memorize it now. Mm-hmm. And make sure to put hashtag replay. You can ask for items that we have on there. And we will, you know, see your order and get that for you. And if you've never ordered from Michelle, what she'll do is she gets a hold of you via private message. And she just gets your email and your shipping address. And she will send you an invoice via PayPal. Comes in your email, and that's how you pay for the product. So anyway, we wanted to make sure everybody knows how much we appreciate them. Misty, founder of Paparazzi. $5 jewelry may not change the world.
That's the founder.
But so those
Misty's the founder of Paparazzi. It,
and that is you.
$5 may not change the world, but those who wear it will. And that is you guys. So I say thank you from the bottom of my heart. So thank you.
Okay. Anyway, see, I totally fudged that one up. So anyway, thank you guys for being on here with us. We will be back on tomorrow at 7:30. You can catch us on here. Oh, Kim said she wants 3:39.
Got it.
You get that?
I got it. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Thank you, Kim. Appreciate that.
Thank you, Kim.
And also, there is a what is the shipping? $4?
Yes.
Are we doing that now? So we found a provider that gave us pretty good shipping costs. So now we can ship things for the low cost of $4 for the shipping. Anyway, that'll be good. We are on several channels here. So hopefully you guys will join us tomorrow night and help us spread the word. Tell your friends about it. Get them involved. Send them a text with the link or whatever you got to do. And we will see everybody tomorrow. Okay? So anybody else got any last-minute orders? Last-minute orders, because we are going out in
Get some rest.
One.
Thank you.
We are out of here. Bye, folks. Have a good evening.